Alina Saldanha was speaking after the inauguration of Mega Medical Camp of the Directorate of Health Services in collaboration with Goa Medical College and Goa Dental College and Hospital in Cortalim on Tuesday.
This is a mega health camp for one day, but it is at such camps that very often we discover that everything is not all right with us. And from then on, we can do the necessary treatment. So here we are doing x-rays, we are doing ECGs, blood tests, everything is being done. Medicines are also being provided. Every OPD is here. Doctors of every OPD are here to check the patients and give the necessary medication and treatment. A hospital upgraded. An expanded PHC is coming up rapidly. We are at a stage where flooring, tiling is happening. So maybe another 3 months to 6 months. Let's give it another 6 months. We'll have the necessary infrastructure, upgraded infrastructure with definitely far more medical facilities provided to the people of all the seven villages that come under the PHC of Cansaulim.
Here we are on the Mega Medical Camps. It is an initiative started under the guidance of the Honorable Health Minister, Sri Vishwajit Pratap Singh Rane, for the Ministry of Health. This camp, we have our specialties, various specialties from Goa Medical College, which will come to different parts of the state under various PHCs. Specialties like ophthalmology, orthopedic surgery, gynecology, medicine, ENT, skin. All the doctors from Goa Medical College will come, treat the detect cases over here, and then these cases will be referred if required to higher centers like hospicio or Goa Medical College and treated there on priority basis.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Cortalim for HCN.